Hey buddies, welcome to another standing up edition of Video Games Awesome. The last time we did this was for the Kinect, and that was a fucking gong show. And now we have a great new advent in technology. It's our first VR show. Becky never usually does this. Exercise is pretty rare for her, actually.
Shut up.
Today we're looking at the fantastic contraption. Here we are in the world of the fantastic contraption. Now, today we're using, so I just bought a VR system based on my inspiration from watching so many awesome titles being released at E3 and realizing it's a thing, we gotta do it. Ordered a Vive on the weekend, it got here within 2 days. I apparently got lucky because if you were an early adopter, some of the shipping for early copies was apparently a nightmare.
I heard that it took like months for some people.
But now they're shipping. Woo! And the reason I chose the HTC Vive was these things. Oculus does not currently yet have them, and I think that this is gonna be what really makes VR big is this tactical feel. This lets you touch things, and that's what this game is all about. Also, the Vive has the whole area, what do they call it? Area thinger. You can make an area, and the game knows the area that you're using, and you can move about in it, instead of just sitting and using, or even standing
Let's move a boot.
Would you like to play first, Becky?
Yeah, and we know my shirt's kind of all jacked up.
But don't worry about it.
What can you do? Yeah, okay, I'll use it first.
Here you go.
I hope I don't have to move much because I ate way too much of that salad for dinner.
All right. You will be moving a bit. Oh, so
moving.
You just pop it on and look around if you'd like.
Whoa.
And you could put maybe your left ear in if you'd like. If you want a mic or sound. That'll be more, but we'll keep one ear free for now. Does it fit? Is that the right ear? Does it feel right?
I don't know. Can you see?
So what you're gonna be noticing, one of the really cool things, and I don't know if I can show this to you guys, Becky actually sees outlines of the things. Okay, first of all, look straight ahead.
Yes, sir.
See that little bug?
Yes.
That's the camera. That's our show camera.
Oh, cool.
And for this game, they actually let you set the camera so that it took a lot of tinkering, but it's a really cool feature, and I'll show you that a little bit. But I wanted to show you guys what Becky's seeing here real quick. Mm-hmm. Just want to go to display mirror, and I think I can drag this down so you guys can see this. So this is what Becky's seeing. Now, Beck, walk forward. Keep walking. Keep going. Look down. Oh, it won't. Yeah, there you go.
Whoa.
That's an outline of our room. So you don't have to worry. Like it has a front-facing camera, which is something the Oculus also doesn't have. You can back off now.
Okay.
Can you see me, like when I go like this, or? I think what it does is it only shows you those outlines when you're getting close to the, yeah. You can only see those outlines when you're getting close to the edge of the play space. It's to kind of warn you. So like, yeah, keep going. You're good. You'll start seeing when you get close.
Whoa.
There you go.
Yeah, you can see
the keyboard.
Keyboards.
Yep.
All those wires.
All right, so back off.
Whoa.
So we have a lot of wires to contend with, but I'll try to guide. All right, so I'll just close this off.
There's a moon bunny. How's the chat doing? I can't read them,
Yeah,
see.
Becky can't see you guys
Are they
today.
Okay?
They think this is pretty cool.
Are you guys all right with me?
All right, so let's-
Can they still see what I see?
I'm gonna bring these in. Now just give me one moment. There you go.
I saw you for a second, whoa.
So, the really cool thing is...
cool.
Here, do a thing for me, turn around.
This way?
Yep. See that?
Yeah.
Grab it. Use your triggers to grab it. Well... why didn't you aim the brushes at the thing? Yeah, you got it, it's fine.
Because
right.
I was
now turn
grabbing
around.
It like two.
Now turn back around.
What?
I'm watching the chat reaction. Becky.
What?
Keep holding it.
Yeah?
Now look at the camera.
What is it?
Do you understand what's happening here?
No.
Well, I don't think Becky grasps how cool this is.
The fact that they can see
yes.
it over there?
Yes.
Oh. Hold on.
Okay.
That's not on properly.
Yeah, go adjust it. So this is
sorry, there's so many screens to look at.
From what I know
That's
so far,
crazy.
This is the only, here, Beck, actually, you can keep watching it for a second. I'll just show you something else. It's hard for me to grab it because I can't see. I have to go by. It goes into the background, and you can pull it to the foreground. Whoa. It knows.
How'd you do that?
What you guys might be, I want to talk about how I set this up, and it's all because of the Fantastic Contraption guys. They made this possible. What they did is they kept streamers in mind when they designed this, and they made it so that at any given time, you can split the screen into four, and it will give you one that is the foreground stuff, which is these two things and this. That's all that there is in the foreground, and it'll give you that with a green background. So you can bring it into your computer just like a something on a green screen, and then it gives you a background feed so that you can put that behind the person that you're keying out. It took me a while to set up, and it's a little derpy because like it may need some tweaking, but I also think it has to do with just like, it's tracking them-ish, so it might not exactly line up with her, but it's pretty close. So anyways, we're gonna watch Beck as she just learns how to use VR, and I'm just gonna stay here with you just to try to help guide you. Whenever you turn around, Becky, try to turn back the same way, so you're not wrapping yourself in the cord. So if you, like, you know where the cord is right now, right?
Yep, just so behind
it would be, yeah, there you go. All right, so start doing what it tells you to do, I guess.
Connect me to the other stick.
I want to thank Starship Amazing for the music today, by the way, guys. That's Starship Amazing you're hearing.
That's the other stick.
There you
Connect
go.
Connect me. Okay.
Could you bring those both around to the front so that they can see it better? There you go. There you go. That's half of it. You might have to get the other half. There you go. There. Yeah, whenever you can, try to put everything in the front. So the downside to this is resolution-wise, you're gonna see a lot of jags on this stuff. It's because this isn't 1080p. Because the screen was split into four, I had to bring it in at quarter resolution. So while the game on the, over here, this is actually, I think this is actually also quarter resolution, but this might look just a little bit jaggy. Until I get a 4K capture card going, and I do have one, I might tinker with that later. This'll look always a little bit lower resolution. But it's actually also maybe an accurate representation of what you're actually seeing, because although each eye has a 1080p monitor inside there for each eye, it doesn't look unpixeled. You can see pixels, right, Beck? Like,
yeah, I can.
VR has a little bit of ways to go before resolution is really satisfying.
Can I push that puppy's nose?
You see the puppy?
Yeah.
Go for it. You can push it if you want to go to the next. Now, all right, so there's a wheel they want you to pick up. Grab it and then bring it in front of you again so that it's it. Okay, sorry, I'll get it your way. All right, so bring it out here. There you go, good stuff.
Okay, press the green buttons to make things go. This is a green button.
So that was, you pressed play to make the Fantastic Contraption go. Right now the only moving part was a thing floating and gravity made it drop when you press play. So you press hold the controls in front of your face so they can see what you're seeing there. Yeah, so it says press stop now.
So
go ahead and press it, yeah. All right, so attach this to the axle snap. Where's the axle? I think the outlines it's showing you right now, it wants
like
you to...
This?
Oh, there's the axle.
Where does it want this?
Right.
Oh, here.
There you go.
As long as the stick is attached, it'll spin. There's some examples behind me. Oh, like this?
I really appreciate the kudos, guys, but so much of the credit goes to the Fantastic Contraption guys for keeping streamers in mind when they created this game. It's so cool what they did.
Yay, wheel! Okay, I wanna kinda figure this out. Okay, so I just wanna press this part. Oops.
So Becky, as your first impression, does this not feel natural?
Yeah, it totally does.
Oh, don't stretch that way. You're out of the screen. Oh, can you bring it back in? Yeah, there you go.
Like here?
Here.
Is this about as far as I can go?
Here. Watch this and then...
Okay.
Yeah, it's like, it's basically as far out as you can usually go.
Okay.
Like actually, just go ahead and stretch your left arm out and I'll tell you when you're off. Right.
Actually, I can see the screen.
Keep going. There.
Okay.
You can see that?
Yep.
That's pretty cool. So now you know. So just try to keep it within that range.
Sounds good. Okay, so I'm gonna Whoa, what?
That was pretty cool. That was pretty cool to watch on the show. You stepped over it as it rolled.
Yeah, I don't want to get hit by that
so
shit.
So this doesn't sell people. You guys understand now why I'm so bullish on VR. That's fucking incredible. She tried to step over it. The doggy doesn't know where I am, so I'm technically behind the dog. That's a graphical glitch because I'm not wearing a headset, so it doesn't know where to put me. So I'll just step off for a while.
Cool. All right, let's go, doggy.
All right. It says, grab me. I'm the jelly ball.
Okay.
I want to get back home. Grab me.
Yes, sir. Oh, I keep pressing this, but I don't need to.
Now what's going
now
on
now? Let's
here?
Build a car? I thought you wanted to go home. Shouldn't
seems
I just
to your
throw
left
you?
Back. They've given you a bunch of shit. Yeah.
Hello. Okay, and I'm getting pretty far back here. Yo, can I just throw it?
It looks like you can't. It just... Yeah, it doesn't want to.
Okay. Fine, I'll build a car if I must. This is so weird because I feel like I need to avoid these things, like step around them. Ooh, part smash the skyline. Oh, you go here?
So, in my testing, guys, the one thing I want to really get across to you is how natural this feels. I think you can see what the way Becky's acting, how natural it feels, but it's incredible how intuitive it is. It just...
Whoa! Oh,
it's driving? How does it know where to drive? Adjust...
Your car
to reach the goal. Oh, it's driving in circles because you put the wheels on... backwards? I'm not sure what, maybe it's the weight of the ball to the side. Maybe if you move the ball to the center.
Okay.
Yeah, just moved it over a bit to the center weight of the car.
Like
now
here?
Try to drive. Yeah, now press play. No, it has nothing to do with the weight.
Yeah.
I think it has to do with, the wheels have to be moved around opposite. I think you have to flip those. They're going the opposite direction, yeah.
Okay.
So you need to just.
Oops.
Okay, there you go. One thing to keep in mind, guys, what we're seeing on her view in that big screen isn't all that she sees. She has a much wider view than we do because of the nature of translating VR into first-person view.
I just want one of them.
So the reason sometimes you guys don't get a full view of what's being read, what she's reading, is because she doesn't know how much to keep into screen.
Should I be going down further?
No, anytime that there's text, though, keep it in the very center of your vision if you can.
Okay.
Instead of looking down with your eyes, look with your head.
Okay. I can
just
do
so that they can read more.
I need to talk louder because I have a head thing on, right?
No. Do you want that earphone out or in? Here, let me just 1 second, Meg. I'm just gonna see what happens when this happens. Or when you where's the here it is. See what you think of stereo. If you wanna poke it in, you can. Do you like it with both headsets in? Because it's got stereo as you move, right?
Yeah, it does.
Is it weird?
I feel like...
Turn your head to the right and left, and as you squish those things around you, press trigger. You don't have to grab anything. You just put them at the sides of your head and squish, 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 and see if it moves. Now move them to the right and left. Move your hands about as you squish. Does it move with your headphones?
Oh, yeah, totally it does.
Yeah.
That's cool.
Oh, it's going!
Oh! Fail.
All right. I think this time it had to do with the weight distribution. There, that might do it. Uh-oh, it's not quite going.
Oh!
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 Oh, oh shit.
All right. Go home, little ball. You can do it. The dog liked it.
He's there again to help you on your way.
All right.
You can go ahead and press it if you'd... that's at my crotch. Jesus, I gotta stay out of the way.
Sorry, dude. Neko is your friend.
Where's the kitty? Purr. Take parts from Neko's back?
Okay. Now what do we do with it?
There's another
quickly
jelly ball.
Quickly double-tap the trigger to call Neko over. That's the trigger. Whoa, dude.
What the fuck is wrong with this cat?
Aww.
He's looking at you. Can you pet him?
He's purring.
Get me home again.
All right, get you home again, huh? Why are all these animals getting lost?
Well, the first was a jelly, not an animal, so...
Oh, it was pretty human-like, I suppose.
Does it want you to build it there? Could you bring it out in front of you this time? Last time it gave you outlines. There we go. Now we can see it a bit better. There you go.
All right. Thank you, kitty. Move your head. What are you
so
all
he
about?
Just provides as many parts as you want, eh?
Yeah, I guess so.
Like a hot rod.
It feels really natural.
So, I haven't played as much as Becky now. I only played like the first, I didn't even get to the car point, but so I'm a little jelly, but I have to say, even from my very limited testing, VR is fucking here to stay, guys. Once you've tried this, you can't.
Shit, I
words
need to
can't
get that thing
how cool
on
this
it.
Is. What?
Don't I gotta get the kitty on it?
Oh, yeah, I guess, can you pick up the cat? I think it's just, is it the jelly or is the cat?
You
the
go
cat
in
wants
here.
In it? Oh no, I think he's, okay.
Let's see if this works.
This isn't the greatest car in the world. No,
shit.
I don't think the cat is supposed to be brought home. I think it's still the jelly.
Oh, I never even looked at what I had to do.
I think, well, it's higher than last time, so you're gonna have to like build a higher part to the car to put the jelly on.
All right, get out of here, kitty. Oh, what the hell? What'd I take off of you?
And I wanna talk about just how this is the beginning, guys. Like, VR, there's so many things that could, oh, cool, that's the eraser. There's so many limitations right now in VR. That headset is heavy, which really sucks. The resolution of the screens needs to go up.
Hmm.
That's a huge part. And I think over the coming years, we're gonna see these things become really amazing for a lot of different reasons. Ergonomics, resolution, I think wireless is going to be a big deal when it becomes wireless.
Oh, totally.
I don't know if that's possible because the latency has to be perfect, and I don't think wireless technology is at that point yet. But it's an exciting future. It's going to be so amazing over the next coming decade how this develops.
Fraser's son, did you want to play?
No, I can. I'm happy to just keep talking. Watching and talking. I'm just trying to stay out of your way.
Oh no.
You don't have to keep the headphones in if you don't want them, by the way. If you don't think it's necessary. Probably for this game it's not. I'm gonna yank them out for you.
I'm happy to not have them in.
Yeah. Or do you want one or do you want both out?
I don't think I need it. I don't think.
Okay.
You need them for right now?
The Vive comes with headphones that I think are pretty decent. They're not like top tier, but they're as good as the ones that I tend to buy for myself for my working out and stuff.
Hmm. That did not work.
Yeah, I told you need to build that up higher.
I did build it up higher.
No, that's that needs to go a lot higher.
It is so far away from home right now.
Just raise up the things.
Oh, like
raise
literally.
Them up more. Yeah.
Shoop.
There you go. Can you reach that high, I wonder? That might be a problem. And then the jelly has to raise. You technically didn't need to add more wheels to the top, but that might actually end up helping, because if it falls, it might drive the rest of the way. I don't know. It does look like it's gonna fall, but I guess we'll see. So you're adding more weight to the top. Good idea.
Thank you.
Oh, you're giving it a cross beams now. Nice.
Yeah.
Jeez, this is getting pretty involved.
All right, how tall are you now?
I'm right behind you.
Oh, your face is so cute right now.
Oh, you can actually see me?
Yeah.
Oh, because I guess you're near the edge. Yeah.
Can they see me? And you?
No.
Hey, you're drinking coffee.
Yes, I am.
Oh.
Oops, there it goes, and this is gonna take a while. Build better. I think that the wheels on the top are just adding unnecessary weight.
You would think that. How can I take just one piece away?
I don't know how that works. You could pop it, get the
oh,
needle.
Yeah.
There you go.
You are so smart. You hold on to that.
You just stuck the needle back in its head.
I know, I was trying to stick it between its forehead so it could hold on to it for me.
Can you grab the cat? Oh.
Oops. Oh.
Hey, it might actually make it.
No.
Almost, I think you're almost there though. Grab the cat and just bring him forward. A little bit more.
Like that?
Huh, he doesn't want to go in front of you for some reason. Bring him like,
He's
put him
in front
on the other side of the machine.
He's in front of me.
Yeah, but it's on our screen, doing it.
Give me one of those. Oh, God. One of these. Okay. Nope.
I think it's easier to grab him with two. I think you should grab him with... Yeah.
All right, let's
now
go,
push
buddy.
Him way out in front of your machine. In front of your machine, yeah. On the other side of it. Out there, yeah. Let him go. Oh, the kitty's all green, so it put him in the background. Oops. Because he's green, he gets keyed out. Oh, you still had a needle in your hand?
I guess so.
So it busted a bunch of shit.
That's okay.
All right, so there's limitations. I think that on, if I were running my streaming machine on the machine that's running this game, I think they have an option for transparency. Instead of having to key out green, you can actually just have automatic transparency. So there's no limitations for the colors of the things you're interacting with in the foreground. I think that's a thing, but I don't stream on the same machine I play the game on, so even though my capture cards are capable of bringing in an alpha channel.
Oh, oops, I forgot my crossbars.
I don't know if the computer can send out an alpha channel.
This is the weirdest shit. Like, I feel like I have to duck underneath.
Yep.
Oops. Sure, let's try that. Oh my god. Don't.
I wish I could see it. I can if I look over here. Not quite.
Don't go like that. No.
So the downside, I'd say, to PSVR, I was talking in the pre-show how awesome the VR is going to be. PSVR is because of its price point and its relatively close specs. I think the PSVR is just slightly under the resolution of the Oculus and the Vive, which have equal resolution, 1080p screens for each eye. Maybe a little bit better than that. Dang. You just need to wait a little bit to the left and it'll make it.
Yeah, you're right.
Just a little bit to the, I don't know, you'll have better perception. Okay.
And also, don't need that. Oh.
Oh, it might.
I keep pressing this button. Where's the ball? Oh, just in the middle of it.
Press stop to bring it back. There you go.
Okay.
The downside to the VR, VR has a bit, PSVR has a bit better than that, ECNB. It's not one 1080p screen, it's better than that. Anyways, I don't know the number, but the downside to the PSVR is, unlike the Oculus and Vive, I'm not sure if it has this capability. This whole walkabout in a space capability.
This is a strange idea. Why like this?
There's an undo button, somebody says,
apparently. Oh, really?
Yeah, I don't know where it is. Look at your controllers. Oh, oh, oh.
Undo.
I don't know where the undo is.
Maybe this one. Oh, I keep hitting this button.
Okay.
But that's the go button. Doot, doot, doot.
You might not, okay. Yeah, go ahead.
And then I have to weight that side differently.
The Oculus is apparently, GM Dre, I think, is going to add this capability with a second sensor later on. I think that's at least what somebody told me. I don't know a lot about this shit.
Why is the weight different on one side?
I don't know.
I guess it has to do with how it's been built.
I don't know. You've built such a precise machine. I'm not sure why there would be a weight displacement.
I know, Fraser.
This is like...
It's weird, right? Because it's pretty much perfect.
It's pretty much perfect precision.
I know.
It's the wheels. You just have to redirect the wheels, right? Like, I mean, if it's driving to the right, just change where the wheel starts, the front wheel starts.
Like that?
Mm-hmm. It's hard for us to tell whether it's just that... Oh, now the thing is sagging down below! All right, now you just have to fix that.
No, you're so smart.
I couldn't tell that it was an aiming thing because I can't really see as well as you can through your headset.
Oh,
it's gonna make... That is the greatest vehicle ever created. Is Becky's mic gone? Here, I'll try to fix it. How about now?
Hello, this is me. Rocking out video games.
This is pretty
cool. There, I think you're back.
I do feel like this could be adjusted for the size of my head, though.
Yeah? Here, give me your things. Give me your hand. Right here. Uh-huh. There's these.
Oh, okay.
So they're on both sides?
Yeah.
You can do that right now if you want. So we just, and then pull back.
Oh, yeah, buddy.
There you go. There's also one on the top of your head. Oh, I'll let you do the other side first.
My face is gonna look all jacked up after this because it's okay. I think the one at the top is fine.
Okay. I put the narrow head band on, but I think that yours is still too narrow. You probably have a lot of light leakage in there compared to my head. Yeah?
I really don't.
Okay.
All right.
Still no mic for Becky? How about now?
This is my mic. This is what it sounds like when I'm talking.
Yeah, you're back.
Okay. All right, so mini-map. Welcome to Leanover Island. Oh, fuck, doesn't like that. That thing needs to go over there.
I think we should have switched your mic to one of the guys for this show, considering yours has the problems. And it's just sitting here on the floor, so this isn't gonna be very, it's probably gonna happen again. Oh well.
Hmm.
Say something.
Hey, this is my
audio.
Okay,
good.
Okay, so.
So what's the goal here?
I don't know.
Welcome to Leanover Island.
And that thing needs to go home.
Look at the thing that you said that thing needs to go home. What's that thing?
Oh, there's
a... Look down more. Yeah. Put it in the center of your vision, the exact center of your vision with your head. Yeah,
yes.
There you go. Yeah, earlier when you said that thing, it wasn't on our screen because you were probably just looking down with your eyes instead of like with your head.
Perhaps.
Yeah.
Okay, so that
I'll show you guys one more time what Becky's seeing so that you have a perception of...
Oh.
What's going on here?
Okay, I see what's going on. So it's showing me like a little version of what's in front of me. Okay. So they can only see what I see every once in a while?
They've been looking at a representation. It can't be accurate because they don't have two eyes.
Oh, you guys don't have two eyes?
To watch the show with, so...
Okay.
It's kind of a trade-off. Like, what do you want more? Do you want a closer look, or do you want to see her, what she's really seeing? It's, it all depends on the game, I think. Oops, and then, I'm sorry, this thing will have to... Yeah, that's why, another reason I don't want to... Yeah, it's a... It, the way this is set up, it's not perfect. There's only so much I can do.
Press the grip button to move the entire contraption. Oh yeah, that's what I've been doing.
Oh, it's not attached though. Or what is this island here? What was this all about?
This is a visual representation of me. Like, oh. I'm that little...
Can you move it?
No.
Oh, so it's always gonna be in front of you.
Yeah, it's
so the reason it looks... So it looks kind of gray on our screen because the chroma key is trying to get rid of it. Whereas on your vision, it's better.
Can I move these in a certain way that would make that better?
Not really. You have to move that island, but it's not moving, right?
No, it's not. Well, I can double check, but... Oh, hey.
There you go.
Where
Just
do you want
get it?
It
back in the background. Way back there. There you go. That's good. There. And then if you want to... Becky's going to look at that for reference occasionally.
I don't need it because it's the world around me.
Yeah. So what are these other two things floating above you? Your... No. Look at your hands. Why do you have
yeah,
that?
I'm not quite sure
oh,
why.
Oh, it's a tutorial. It's saying press the grip button. The grips. See it? It's highlighted the grips on your controller.
Oh, that part.
There's two buttons on both sides. Just you don't have to like press them with your fingers, just grab.
Oh, that's right? Why they're called grips, huh?
Yeah. So that's why that was floating
that
above your
weird.
Hands. That was weird.
Okay.
I was like, what happened to your controls?
Got it. Okay. Hum.
Oh, I have to get rid of the mouse. Sorry, guys. It's kind of a makeshift setup I've done today. I don't know if there's much better I can do about it. But does anybody out there know if all this work was going to be worth my time? Like, is there more than just this game out there that do mixed reality? I did my research and I didn't really see any. Could you move the cat back a little bit further back?
Yeah.
Behind Oops. You? There you go. That's a good spot for the cat.
There you go, kitty.
It's a perfect spot for the cat right now. If anybody answered, I didn't see. Is there more mixed reality games? Those who are VR experts out there? That's what they call this. Is mixed reality, not augmented reality. Because if it was augmented reality, Becky would be able to see reality. Mixed reality for the sake of the audience. Job simulator has mixed reality? Well, I guess I'm gonna have to do that too. I thought the job simulator just created a commercial that had mixed reality. I didn't think they actually had put mixed reality into the game.
Nope. Okay, so then...
Job Sim will definitely be a play thing we play this week. We're gonna do these rapid fire throughout the week, but I think we're gonna concentrate on this one today.
I don't really.
I'd rather
this.
Just do one game per show to keep
there.
All this doable.
Yeah, that's like not at all what I wanted.
So it needs a bridge or something. I don't know.
Guess, give me that, Katie.
Is this the only game I've tried? I haven't tried any games. The only thing that I've done so far is boot up like the, I booted up Google's Tilt Brush and I didn't do much in it. I tried to minimize the amount that I use these. I just did like simple things to test. But I really haven't done nearly as much as Becky has. Becky has more experience at this point with VR than I do.
You could call
That's
me
how little
expert,
I've used it.
If you wanted to.
Somebody says it needs a spear with the ball on it. I don't know what that is.
A spear?
With a ball on it. I don't know.
Like this?
That's not. Nice. Can't erase that. Ooh.
I keep trying to.
Yeah.
Oops.
The needle dropped onto the.
Shoot.
The wire. Becky, you'd have to tell you about that. How annoying is the wire?
I haven't been doing a ton of moving around. I notice it, but it's not horribly annoying.
She has to contend with two wires, unfortunately, because we didn't come up with a way to rig the mic up to the Oculus. In the future, we will. I mean, the Vive.
It's not bad. It has, like, a little bit of weight in it. I can feel it whenever I'm moving around.
It'd probably be less weighty if it was clipped to your hip.
Oh, yeah.
Instead of dangling all the way from your head, because that's a lot of weight from, like, top of your body to the bottom amount of wire.
How did I do the other one? I feel like I'm just gonna do exactly the same thing.
That cat is really interested in what you're doing.
Yeah, buddy.
What's kinda
your
creepy.
Name? What's your name? Buddy? Yeah. He's okay, I guess.
So is this fun?
Yep. Yep, it is. All I can think about is how much better at this my nieces and nephews would be than me. And you.
If you're just tuning in and you're wondering where I am, I'm just over here. I'm just staying out of Beck's way.
Oh.
Mm. You can aim it again.
Winner!
See, you have depth perception. We don't. I thought that was already past that block.
Oh, really?
Yeah. It was hard to tell for us.
Nope.
So you know.
Yeah. Whoa, who are you?
Yeah, what the fuck? That's a giant man.
Yeah, it is.
Grab the helmet. Let's save your contraption. Grab the helmet. Where's the helmet?
This helmet?
Put the helmet on your head.
Yes, sir.
I heard, actually, if I press F while you're playing this, I can give you a hat. What the fuck?
Whoa.
Unfortunately. Okay, wait a second.
Okay.
All right, I have to. Unfortunately, the view changed completely. So we can't have foreground anymore.
Oh.
Yeah, go ahead, though. See what they want you to do.
Okay. Look at the mini-map. Oh my god, this is crazy.
It took over all four views of my, of the thing I set up.
Oh.
Just to give you an idea, guys, this is, I'll show you in a little bit. Just do whatever they want you to do.
Well, it said look at the mini-map, which is this.
Yeah.
Oh, and then I can select the level.
Except you destroyed everything.
Yep. I just wanted to put it over there. Ooh! That's not what I want. Let's do this one. I have to bring it over here. Whoa. What'd that do?
Number three is the next one. You've already done number one.
Okay. Tumble down.
There you go. Looks good. Can you jump in now?
I don't know how. What's this?
I think that's where you throw out stuff that you don't want.
Oh.
Well, what was that?
A level.
You might want to play that one day.
Probably. probably. It'll come back, right?
Maybe. You can remove the helmet. I think what you do is, so you placed it, and maybe you take the helmet off after.
What?
So it's changed, that's how you change the level.
Okay.
All right.
Okay, I get it.
So unfortunately, inside that world, it gets rid of the foreground ability. I'm gonna give you a hat.
Okay.
Does anybody know how to give Becky a hat? I was told that it was, I remember reading that it was F, but it's not doing that. Oh, well.
I want a hat.
Yeah, I can't give it. Apparently, it doesn't work anymore. There was something online that said F gives you a hat.
So I guess I have to knock that over?
Give her.
All right. It's hot in this head thing, though.
It is. It makes you sweat.
Yeah.
And that's why I said, like, ergonomics have a way to go with this, with VR in general. Can you move your whole thing ahead a bit?
Yes, sir.
There you go. Maybe a little bit. There you go. You're good.
But then it's...
Oh, okay. Don't move it wherever you need. It was fine, actually. I just was being nitpicky.
How am I gonna knock all those over?
The website says tilde F. Oh. Yeah, it doesn't do it. Oh well. Let me do one other thing.
Oh dear.
Yeah, they may have taken it out, guys. That's too bad. I already did the tilde shift F as well. I tried both of those. Oh well. And it's not on Mac. You have to shift to get to tilde on my keyboard anyways. Man, this one's big.
I know. I want it to be even bigger. But I
can't. Can you put the helmet on the cat?
Not kinda, really.
But no, it's just kind of over top of him.
Oh, no, I don't want you. You go
it's
over
okay.
here.
Okay, he likes being picked up. He's fine. You can leave him there.
Okay.
He's good.
Do do do. Building a structure.
Where is the goal?
Right here.
But it's so low
it
down. Why'd you build
there.
It so big?
Why
can you look around a bit more? We haven't seen everything completely. Okay, so you want to get up there?
Yeah.
Look down a bit now? Like, what's the point of the purple at the bottom, though?
I don't know. I want to see if that goes through it.
Okay, well, re-aim it then.
I want... Yeah. There. Shoot. Yeah! Push!
Yellow blocks stop it. Purple blocks don't. It's just weird because there's a purple thing at the bottom and the top. Where's your jelly?
That's the thing that needs to go home.
Oh, that's... So you have to knock these blocks down?
Yeah.
So you need, like, your thing to have a lot of weight?
Yeah, I guess. Oops. I wonder if I can make them go faster. My pants are falling down.
So you need a lot of weight on this machine.
Yeah, so.
It's gotta be like a battering ram.
I'm going to pull this down. And this down. Oh dear.
Oh, whoa. Where's... It'll probably correct itself. Don't worry.
Oh, no, it won't.
Okay.
All right. So. Oh, shoot.
What was grabbing for again? The grab buttons? I forgot what it taught you.
It moves your entire contraption.
Oh.
Instead of just one individual piece.
Oh, I see. I want to see what it looks like without our patented screen glow.
You patented that? I thought these things might be heavy, but I guess not. I
feel naked without the screen glow, but could you walk around your contraption this time now?
Oops.
Prevents it from it keeps everything in the back. I kind of like it with the green, the glow, because it's a little, the screen, yeah, I think it's better with the glow. I mean, it's never going to look perfect. There's only so much you can do.
All right.
I like that the glow covers the kitty, guys. I like that the things in the background are just a little less in focus with the glow. I think it looks a little bit messy without.
Oh, you can attach these to each other.
Whoa.
What?
Holy shit.
I never knew. All right. Use a whole bunch of these because they should be heavy. Are they having fun yet?
They're all really annoyed with you.
What?
I'm kidding.
He's trying to turn us against each other, Chet.
Oh, this is pretty fucked up right here.
What I'm making?
Yeah. I guess in this case where they're rewarding weight, you can just do whatever the fuck you want. Oh my god! I went off the edge. That was pretty terrible.
Hey, it can attach to like all different kinds of parts. All the nubbins. Yeah, you can't move, guy. But it's got some weight. Oh, shoot.
That's a bad mess.
Oh. Oh dear. Now the cords are kind of getting in the way.
Just deal with them with your feet as you can.
Okay.
I'm just watching with the audience here.
I can't really tell what's connected with this one.
So why are you keeping all those tires at the top?
For weight.
Okay. You think that was the intended solution?
No, yeah. Maybe not. It's possible that that's not the solution.
I really don't know if the tires at the top really make any sense. Because, I mean, there's no... Oh, it's kind of hitting it now.
Well, what else gives it weight, though?
Tons of the wood, I guess. Is there any other materials that Kat provides you with?
There's a balloon.
Oh, those probably aren't weighty.
I'm assuming this is a balloon.
Is that it?
Because it sounds like water, right? Yeah, I think so.
Apparently we skipped a few levels. Which one did she put into the... Which one did she choose from the helmet?
Should I go back in?
Oh, I don't know. They think it might need more wheels on the ground because each wheel provides a little bit more force.
Yeah, man, that's what I was doing right at first.
Do it up then.
All right. You guys are so smart. Let's make it just bigger. Bigger. Bigger.
You've only added one more wheel.
Yeah, that's so many more than I had before.
That's 50% more wheels.
Yep. Holy crap. I thought it was gonna work.
It definitely didn't.
Fraser, are you upset that I'm not using more wheels?
I'm just glad that I'm not using as much energy as you are right now for this show. That almost hit me in the head. I was leaning forward to get your cord. And you almost touched my head.
Sorry. You never knew. Watch your head.
I'm surprised at that too, guys. We'll see if it happens.
What?
It's better if you don't know.
Are you guys making fun?
We watched a trailer for Budget Cuts on this show, guys.
Move! Move it!
Move it! It's trying to... Oh my... It's gonna go the wrong way, though. Yeah,
come
it didn't
on.
Work. I think another wheel or two might work.
You naysayer. You've always been against my three wheels. Fine. I need a belt someday. Okay, let's grab the whole thing.
It's funny that you're just not using your whole hand to grab those with that. I think if a single one is pressed, like whether it be, you don't have to press both. Just squeeze and, yeah.
Okay. Whoa, kitty. Jeez. What are you doing here? You go over there.
Do you feel like you're getting a workout?
I'm definitely hot.
Do you want the fan?
Doesn't really matter.
How's that feel?
Ooh, very nice. Thank you, sir.
You didn't know I was here?
No, I did. I can see you. It's weird. I can see the outline of Video Games Awesome on your shirt.
Huh.
All right, look out. I'm going to press go.
I'm right here with you. You can go ahead.
Yeah, but it's going to run into you. Oh, shit, yeah. I told you four wheels would work.
Oh. I just got here. How the hell is this happening?
Oh, all right. Welcome to Inconvenience Island.
So I think they might like to let me do it, have a chance at this.
Oh, is that what they're saying?
I might take a shot at it myself. We're gonna take a quick break, and when we come back, I'm gonna take a little shot at Fantastic
See
Contraption.
My face?
Oh my God, you're just sweating. You're like beating sweat. Wow.
It's a little hot.
Bit of black, like, fuzz.
Oh, really?
You know how those foam from way back in the day used to have that foam used to crumble apart in, like, that type of foam, like packing foam, like, it would slowly crumble apart over time? That's what's happening on her face, it seems like. The foam that they come with.
I have
this
VR face.
Buffer foam, and it goes between you and the Vive. And it seems like a bunch came off on her face.
Whew.
That's too bad. Because it does feel like that vintage foam that crumbles.
I would like to feel it. Can you hold this for a sec?
I've also been told that, so.
Ew, using this out of packs, it's wet.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, Sunshine.
That's fine. When I was testing it earlier, I was noticing that, did you feel like not everything's completely in focus sometimes, like especially in the peripheral of your vision?
Sometimes I had to readjust it,
yeah.
It seemed, because things been a little bit out of focus.
Blurry here or there.
But I feel like it's because this was shifting on my head.
Because it needs to be in perfect like sync with your eyes, like exactly lined up with your eyes.
Yeah.
And I found that when I got rid of the foam altogether, it looked way more clear.
Oh,
because your eyes were like right up against the little lenses in there. But on the downside is it hurt like hell. So like there's this weird trade-off. Like I'm saying the ergonomics of the VR industry are the first thing to improve. They've got to design them better, and I'm really looking forward to seeing what the PSVR is like compared to these.
Do I feel weird readjusting to the normal world?
Yeah, it's after being
like,
in there for so long.
It's kind of like whenever you're reading a really good book and you're just like so into it, and then you look up for a second and it's like, it takes a minute.
Is it better or worse than Guitar Hero when it comes to readjusting
God,
your vision?
Oh God, better. Way
okay.
easier.
So it's not as bad as staring at a
yeah.
Guitar Hero screen. So if
the
you've
walls
ever,
aren't creeping in a
yeah.
weird way.
So if you've ever felt the Guitar Hero phenomena, then you'll know that this isn't that big of a deal to adjust.
Yeah. No. It's fucking cool. That was so a natural feeling.
All right. I guess we'll take
turn,
a quick break, and then
turn.
When we come back, Ollie will take a crack at it. Stay tuned, guys. Video Games Awesome Live continues with Fantastic Contraptions.